We are now in Ogun State. The governor, Dapo Abiodun, has signed 350 billion naira 2022 appropriation bill into law. He signed a document at the conference room of the governor's office, Okemoson Abeokuta. The Speaker of the State House of Assembly commended the governor for his leadership style, transparency, and accountability. He noted that the House is currently working on two other economic bills to enhance the effectiveness of the budget.
He sends to you the bill for a law to authorize the issue an appropriation of the sum of 355,735,149,739.57 naira from the Consolidated Revenue Fund for services of Ogun State Government Nigeria for the financial year ending 31st day of December 2022.
And I'm sure that with the passage of this budget, which was presented a total sum of about 350.7 billion and was passed exactly the same way it was presented, capital expenditure amounted to about 56%, while recurrent amounted to about 44%. With this budget, it's my hope and expectation that we'll continue to achieve the implementation of our vision and our Ishaya developmental.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.